So these are people who are under the altar on their that. Okay? And Revelation 12:11 says, and they have conquered him. Now who have they conquered? Satan. All right, we're talking about the martyrs. They conquered him by what? The blood of the Lamb. What's the blood of the Lamb? That you accepted Jesus Christ as your Savior. That he's the one that you accept the fact that he lived a sinless life. He died. He shed his blood. And so his blood washes you clean.